Hey everyone, back for another unboxing video. Today we have board games. We haven't gotten any board games in for a while, so it's very exciting. Let's see what we have. So in this box, we've got Gloomhaven, Jaws of the Lion. Gotten a lot of requests for this, so we are well stocked now. Check that out. And have Epic Encounters, Caverns of the Frost Giant. So this comes with a Frost Giant miniature. Look that out. That's the actual size of it. So cool looking. And it comes with kind of the game mat, different tokens, tips and tricks for building tension and excitement. So this is a role-playing game. You can check that out. And in this box, we have some puzzle pads. We had some requests for these. So these are great. So you can see, you can kind of like put your puzzle on it and then roll it up and it'll like keep everything in place, which is amazing. We also have Chronicles of Crime, the Millennium series. This is 1400. So this is a standalone cooperative game of crime investigation. No ages on it, so. Ages 12 and up, 60 to 90 minutes, 1 to 4 players, so you can even play it by yourself. Cool. Got two of these Robinson Crusoe treasure chest. I guess we also have an expansion. Maybe not. Maybe this is the expansion. Adventures on Treasure Island. So we've got two of these, 1 to 4 players. 60 to 120 minutes. So we've got, I think we have another one of, like, an expansion of these, so pretty popular game. Also have a bunch of, like, smaller games. So we've got Nomads, a 2 to 10 minute pyramid game for 2 to 10 players. So for this, you get a few, everyone starts out with 3 pyramids. And then the first player to get rid of them all to have Nomads is the winner. So that's kind of cute. I like the little pyramids are cute. Check that out. We've got Star Trek Voyager Flux. Flux is a great game. It comes in all kinds of different versions. Check that one out. We've got Pac-Man the Card Game. So this is 2 to 8 players, 5 to 15 minutes. So a quick game. Retro fun for the whole family. Awesome. We also have Root, the Exiles and Partisans deck, a little expansion for a great game. We have Martian Chess. So this, a mind-bending chess-style monochrome pyramid game. So complexity levels, 3 out of 4 stars, so it's a bit difficult. An out-of-this-world game in which color has no meaning, position is everything. So this is, I think, a 2-player game. 10 to 20 minutes, so just like a short little game. But cool box. Also have Unstable Unicorns and the Not Safe for Work edition. This is a winner of the Toy 2019, Toy of the Year. I've played this game and it's like super, super fun. I love it. It's 2 to 8 players, 30 to 45 minutes. So check those out. I think also have this Legends of Unicorn expansion pack. So if you're looking for even more unicorns, you can get these one. Unicorns from realms near and far have heard your call to arms and quested to join your army. Very fun. So we've got more from the series. So this is Home Worlds. This is a 4 out of 4 complexity level. A deep abstract strategy game of perfect information, resource management, and galactic war. So again, 2 players, 30 to 60 minutes, so a bit more involved. I love these kind of like vintage style boxes. We also have Ice Duo, Ice Dice, and Twin Win. A press your luck style dice game. And so this comes with actually 2 different games. Duo. So you can get Ice Dice and Twin Win all in one. So again, 2 players, a bit shorter, 15, 30 minutes, and a bit easier, 2 out of 4. So it tells you kind of the complexity level. And lastly, we have Near and Far Amber Mines. So this is an expansion for Near and Far. So it just gives you more cards, more adventures. Oh, and a new cooperative mode. Lets you play on a team with your friends. That's nice. I don't think I've played one of these like cooperative games yet, but I like the idea of it. I've been meaning to try out like Pandemic. I hear that's a really good one. So this is 2 to 4 players, 90 minutes. So it's a good one for like a long night, get really into it. So that's all I have for you today. If you're looking for any other board games, please feel free to send us a message or give us a call. You've got a great selection here. And I know kind of in lockdown, board games are great for keeping us distracted. So I hope you are all staying safe and taking care. And I'll see you next time for our next unboxing video. Goodbye, everyone.